Eric's mom's here. So we'll start with an Eric song. Eric, it's imperative that you do not suck tonight.
No promises.
So far, so good. Thanks, folks. One for one. We knew that one as a group. Sometimes we know them individually.
The rest who can say?
Shh, be quiet. Somebody might hear us.
I'm gonna like start the trend.
A trend of money in the jar. There's money in the jar. Look out. It's all downhill from here, kids. That's gonna get Rosie into NYU right there. $97,000 a year. $97,000 to go to NYU. That's why she's going to Long Island. Money's not real. I did not write this song, but I could have. All of my daydreams are disasters. She's the one I think I love. Then run backwards for her. That's enough. They all come from New York City, and they woke me up at dawn. She walked with me to the fountain, and she held onto my arm. You might do what you did, roll me under New Madrid, shake my baby and please bring her back. Cause death won't even be still. Caroms under the landfill. Bears us all in his broken back. There's a man of conviction. And although he's getting old, Mr. Browning had a prediction, and we here have all been told. So come on back from New York City, roll your trucks in at dawn, walk with me to the fountain and hold onto my arm. Numa, do what you did, roll me under New Madrid, shake my baby and please bring her back. Cause death won't even be still under the landfill. Bears us all in his broken bag. All right, thank you, folks. Thank you. Thank you. I'm sad. All the happiness is now gone. It's all left me. Well, it lasted a song and a half. That's pretty good for me. I never bring very much. You're correct. Hey, Eric.
Yep.
You should sing another song since your mom's here.
Yeah.
I don't know. You're running the ship. Your mom's here. I like to pretend you're in charge when your mom's here. Easy there. Easy there. Easy, easy.
Well, I know the rest of that song.
Yeah. Let's not do that. We're all friends here. Let's keep it that way. Yeah. Eric.
I feel like it's too easy for something really spicy.
So, it's too early for something spicy. Oh, I got something that's not spicy.
Okay. Something mild. For the milder crowd.
For the milder crowd. This is for the milder crowd. Eric and I wrote this song together. You can figure out who sings the less, who sings the more unhappy part.
Yeah.
So sick and tired of all this waiting around. Each time I float away, she holds me down. And I'm coming home. And every turn I had, and every mile, I'll stay here in my bed a little while. Cause time you turn to leave, I'll reach for you. And each little melody I'll teach to you. Well, I'll teach to you, I'm coming home.
I'll write these letters, you send me lines. We can sing together anytime. It's not that easy to say goodbye, but we never would for these times.
Another road ahead, an hour to kill, and where I lay my head, I see you still. So another chance, another die, and throw another lance, and through this try is well, I'm still coming home. And each time I turn to leave, you'll reach for me. And each brand new melody you'll teach to me, you'll teach to me, I'm coming home.
I write these letters, you send me lines. We can sing together anytime. It's not that easy to say goodbye,
still coming home. Tell me everything you're dreaming of, and call it what you will, don't call it love. Well, I'm still coming home, and each time I turn to leave, you reach for me. And each little melody you'll teach to me, well, you'll teach to me, I'm coming home.
I write these letters, you send me lines, we can sing together anytime. It's not that easy to say goodbye, but we never were for these times. I write these letters, you send me lines, we can sing together anytime. It's not that easy to say goodbye, but we never were for these times.
Eric, you're all right. Eric, you're all right. Thank you for doing this with me for 15 years.
We'll reevaluate.
We'll reevaluate in another 15, see how we feel about it. Next year will be 15 years of this nonsense, Eric.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm retiring.
Yeah, I'm retiring. I'm pretty close.
We don't even get PTO, are you kidding?
Is there like a 457 I can buy? Yeah, it pays out at a -$0.05 per day. Right, you can start collecting at 68.
I just would like to state that we play on a stage that is like 5x5, and yet somehow I lost my Coke.
You put it in white.
It's right there.
Oh, I'm blind.
It's dark drink.
Never mind, it's the age. The age is getting to me.
Dark straw.
The cataracts.
It's like all the rock stars in the 80s, always losing your Coke.
And then when you're
heroes. And all my heroes lost their Coke as well.
get up a leg, pour yourself some tea, change another diaper, you know what you need, but it's so hard. Living on your own, yeah, 'cause you're too old for living, but too young to be strong, 'cause you're too old for living, but too young to be strong, 'cause you're too old for living, but to be strong.
We have a news update. My daughter has texted me.
That's important for all of them to know.
It is important because what does she have to say?
Send money.
Send money. Oh, it's about the new Taylor Swift album.
Don't do this. Nobody needs to know.
She's got jokes. It says lots of feelings between the football games, you know.
Back.
That's all I'll get this week, I'm sure. Oh, it's time for Eric to sing another song. What? At some point? That'll happen. It's part of the show. It's inevitable. Yeah. That last one wasn't good enough? God damn it. They're getting harder and harder as I get older.
Good guitar solo. That's sick.
Alright.
That's fun.
It's fun. I'm excited. I'm not going to
dream it. Good night.
see. Tell me it's unwise to come back here again. There's nothing left for me. Maybe I'll still turn around, but I swear I won't do it alone. No. Maybe I'll find solid ground, but I swear I won't. Another heart attack or something, I don't know. Get out of my head. Maybe I'll still turn around, but I swear I won't do it alone. No. Maybe I'll find solid ground, but I won't find it at home. Baby, I'll stay.
that better? Better? So much pressure. Ask any of my girlfriends I ever had. I don't perform well under pressure.
That's what we're playing here.
I'm a self-promoter. I'm trying to like work through songs to play and stuff, and all I can hear behind me is people trying to sell guitars to each other. It's awful.
What do you think we're here for, I guess?
Here's a half.
We've been very nice people so far, and we haven't played any songs you know. So, thank you for that. We're not going to play any songs you know, but we'd like to give you the illusion that at some point you might hear a song you know. Exactly. No, why not? Thank you. That was not by the Jim Blossoms. Close enough.
Close.
If you were there, you wouldn't have been able to tell the difference.
Hey now. Whoa, hey.
set by the big Jim Blossom fan. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Shh. What, Tom? I don't know if they're ready for this.
He's talking
Nobody died. Picks everybody. Picks everywhere. Picks everywhere.
That's pretty good.
This is the point in the evening where we let Lauren pick a song. Lauren, what song would you like to play?
We just did it.
Oh yeah, we can do that. Lauren has obviously come to the point in the show where he's decided he'd like to make some people happy as opposed to listening to us the whole time. So he has picked a song that he thinks you will like. So if you don't like it, blame Tom, or blame Lauren. If you do like it, blame Tom.
It's okay, I'm used to it.
So. Oh, I got it.
When the sun comes up,
folks are rising for another day down around their home. They say that the town's insane and it mispasses the game. Well, you're talking about the China girl. Whoa. Lord, they are gossip, they are the talk of the town. When the gossip gets a flying and they're in line, when the sun go falling down. They say that the preacher's insane and every back is a game. Where you talking about the China girl? Whoa, oh, oh, China girl. The rays are the oriental views. The chef in the summers with the samurai sword. You can even hear the music at night. And though it's a part of the Lone Star State, people don't seem to care. They just keep on looking to the east.
Ladies, if you are single, this gentleman right here, who's about to play a guitar solo, is available. Good job, Tom. Good job. I was ready, though. I was ready for you.
Oh.
Okay, thanks.
Hello.
Tom. No, I don't need it really, thank you.
We used to have a bandmate who had a girlfriend who tried to have a truple.
It wasn't called that at the
time. But this is about that.
Slides into the bar so easy, calls me over with a smile and a wink. Oh,
With the shovel, I submit completely. We get comfortable and never be great. But if it's last call, I gotta go. Mama, she said no. Let me feed and clone you too.
Woo!
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Woo!
Little mommy top mistress.
Woo!
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Woo!
She's a soul on fire and a freak. You better get out if you don't like the heat. She'll teach you a few things in the backseat. But listen up, because she won't repeat nothing. Oh, they come down to sickness. My old lady coming down with a quickness. And we are chicken on wooden legs. I'll make sure she even spruced up my face. If I had enough, I wanna be alone. Mama, she said no. Let me hold you.
Ooh.
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Ooh.
Little muffin top mistress.
Ooh.
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Ooh.
The only problem in the world I got is that you're trying to leave me. But the one thing for sure, she ain't trying to deceive me. But she don't mind misleading me. She got a birthday disease, well, they say she crazy, but she don't bug me. Always hanging with the back door nail. I kiss the bed and then I'm out deed. Well, is that my woman buying muffin top of beer? Well, this is cooking for Sting and D. But if I wanna get my lady alone, mama, she said no. Let me bring your muffin top with you. Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Woo!
A little muffin top mistress. Oh, ain't nothing wrong with it.
Woo!
Oh, sugar mama.
Woo!
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Woo!
A little.
Woo!
Little.
Woo!
Well, there ain't nothing wrong.
We'd like to state again that there is nothing wrong with it. Nothing wrong with it. A truffle? A truffle? No, a truffle. A truffle.
A truffle.
A truffle. Oh, it's a truffle? Sorry. I'm...
Threesome and a couple.
Oh, got it. Yeah. This is a world I will never live in. We called it something else in the 90s when those type of things happened to me. All right, all right, all right. All right, back to the show. What happened?
Nothing.
What's going on back there?
We're selling guitars to each other. We're selling guitars to each other, that's all.
Yep.
Are you trying to get Lauren in trouble? Don't
no,
get Lauren
no,
in trouble.
No, no. Not, he don't need no help, man.
Thank you. May the force be with you. Shh. I was shushing them. Not them. They can do whatever they want. This is a free bar. Uh-oh. She'll be back. Okay, we won't play any Eric songs while she's gone. Eric's mom, everybody. Eric's mom. She may have taught some of you at some point. She raised the deadbeat. Don't talk about your sister like that. I amused myself. Hold on.
Wow, that sounded like a fiddle.
Thank you. Thank you.
This next song is by the Bengals. We hope you like it.
While I looked around for my possibilities, I was so hard to please. Look around, leaves are brown, and the sky is a hazy shade of winter. Here's the salvation I'm in bound. Down by the riverside, there's got to be a better life than what you have planned. Carry your cup in your hand. Look around, leaves are brown, and the sky is a hazy shade of winter. Hang on to your hopes, my friend. That's an easy thing to say, but if all hopes will pass away, you simply pretend that you can build them again. Look around, leaves are brown, grass is high, it's the springtime of my life. Seasons change with the scenery, weaving time in a tapestry. Won't you stop and remember me at any convenient time? Funny how my memory skips while looking over manuscripts of unpublished rhyme. Drinking my vodka and lime. Look around, leaves are brown, and the sky is a hazy shade of winter. Look around, leaves are brown, there's a patch of snow on the ground. Look around, leaves are brown, there's a patch of snow on the ground. Look around, leaves are brown, there's a patch of snow on the ground.
Something tells me it's all happening at the zoo. Is it too early? Uh-oh. She just keeps walking up this way with drinks. Where are they all going? Where are they all going?
To the stage
song. Oh, my Lord. Don't give them too many. I'm ready for another Coke since I'm such a hard partier. See, you couldn't see it either. Are you ready? 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 Are we ready? This next song's an A. Next song's an A in case any of you want to play along. Why are there so many songs about rainbows? What's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So I've been told, and I choose to believe it, there's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow. The dreamers and me. Have you been half asleep? And have you heard voices? I hear them calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailor? I bet they're something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it,
the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me, all of us under the sun, probably know it's
Thank you. I'll be here all week. That one was written by Andy Williams. I hope you enjoyed it. What?
Paul Williams?
Paul Williams. I'm sorry. What did I say? Andy Williams?
His taller brother.
Another 70. It was his taller brother.
It wasn't John Williams then, was it?
No, John Williams is the other guy. He's a Star Wars guy. Brian Willis? There are some of you old enough to remember when Paul Williams was on TV all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Like, what did that guy ever do outside of being Cannonball Run? I mean, what?
He wrote hits. Really?
No, he wrote songs. Yeah, I know he wrote songs, but still though, man. Right, we're talking.
President of ASCAP.
He's the president. Oh, that's right. He is the president. Yeah. Ask him. Yeah, I forgot about that. He's a good man. He's a good man. We'll stop making fun of him.
He's not here.
Eric, it's time for you to. Oh, I know what song we should play. We'd like to give a little update about Geneva. Geneva is doing well. She's living the life of France with her husband, and they are very happy. Wandering the French countryside. But there was a time when she wasn't, and we wrote songs about her.
Another
It always just takes like 15 seconds of every song for us to remember how to play it.
Yeah.
This song is not an A. We don't discriminate, though. We like all nationalities.
Yeah.
All girls. All girls. We like all girls. All girls and women and everybody else. We love everybody. Except our moms. No. Well, Eric loves his mom. Very true. Eric, you need to sing another song.
All right.
What? I don't know, what is it? Another song. You need to sing another song. Oh, yeah, yeah. We're going to do Eric's mom song.
Last calls come and gone, but you ain't ready to go yet.
That was great, Eric. Your mommy loved it.
Got a stamp that I can't borrow. I promise not to blow the address again. Lights they flash in the evening through a hole in the dress. Jesus right beside me, never buy any smoke. Hurry up, I got enough of this junk. Ashtray floors, dirty pills and 50 euros.
I can wait, I can wait. Just hardly though. Hey everybody, next up we'd like to play you a medley of our hit. our one hit. We are a less of a one hit wonder than Bob. Less than a one hit wonder than Bob.
Yes, you really ought to know better.
60 days and a couple of nights where I just can't wait to get it right with you. Yes, you. As for me, I'm a cynical guy. She left me at the altar and she never said why we're through. Me and you. You got it all, baby, just how I like it. You can shoot it to me, cause it'll spike it. Yes, you really oughta know better. You gotta turn your life 180 degrees. If you expect to win by me, if my friends will be, yes, you really oughta know better. Ah, look out! With the cheap old speakers and this radio from you. Yes, you. Now I'm sitting in the studio and I'm singing songs that people just don't know about you. Yeah, about you. You got it all, baby, just how I like it. You can shoot it to me, pass it on, spike it. Yes, you really oughta know better. You gotta turn your life 180 degrees. If you expect to win by me and my friend Moutine, yes, you really oughta know better.
I've been voted down. I know, I'm kidding.
What are you talking about?
All right, kids, get your psychedelics out. You can hear me. Is there anyone at home? Come on now. I hear you feeling down. Well, I can't ease your pain. Get you
you on your feet again. Relax, I need some information first. Just the basic facts. Can you show me where it hurts?
There is no pain you are receiving. What is the ship smoke on the horizon? But I can't hear what you say. When I was a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two balloons. Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain, you would not understand. This is not how.
Just a little pinprick. There'll be no more. But you may feel a little sick. Can you stand up? I do believe it's working good. That'll keep you going for the show. Come on, it's time to go.
There is no pain. Ship smoke on the horizon. You are only coming through in waves. Your lips move, but I can't hear what you say. When I was a child, I caught a fleeting glimpse out of the corner of. But it was gone. I cannot put my finger on it now. The child has grown, the dream is gone.
Thank you. We are now going to take a short break. I broke a string about halfway through that, and I need to fix that.